Here's another video, the same thing. Push my button, you can see my thumb and the light on the display. There we go. Turn the switch off. See if it'll start back up. Definitely got a problem somewhere.